Access granted. Lockdown disengaged.
Your deputy friend is with us now!
John ain't coming back! These people are our responsibility now! Hand them down! Another seal's been opened! Just right now!
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. There are other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Thank you.
rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global mock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
What? Help us! Oh, God! You want me to atone? I'll atone. I will!
We gotta get every last one of them out.
My family!
I can't thank you enough.
Evacuation.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey!
You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.